Welcome to the Vector Garden. In this video, we are going to create a random dotted pattern, or it's not really a pattern, it's just a random dotted design. And we're also going to apply random colors to that. Now, of course, there are methods to do that that are a little fancy, such as using brushes for the dots and using a script for the random colors. But we are doing this using rather simple methods that even a beginner already might know. So let's start with the dots, and I'm just going to create a circle and then just making a duplicate by moving it while pressing the Alt key like this. And now we are going to use transform again, this, but of course I'm going to use the shortcut, which is the D. And on Windows, it's of course Control D, on the Mac, it's Command and D. And we're going to create rows like this. Now this is not very random because Illustrator can't really do random very well. So let's make that a little more random by going to transform, transform each. And for this to work, they need to be ungrouped, and also they can't be on a sublayer. So let's turn on random and let's just introduce some scaling here. This would be far more easy if you just check this and then these move together like this. And then of course, let's also just scatter them around, and then we have a little randomness. If these are not circles or squares, then of course you can also rotate them, but that won't have any impact on circles. So let's just keep it as that and go to OK, like this. Now we're going to introduce colors to this, and that is a little difficult because these all have the same color, so we cannot mess that up. And even using the new generative AI coloring on this won't make any difference. So we could go to recolor artwork and generative recolor, but this doesn't do anything. So we do not get a different result because they are all looking the same, and then this cannot work. So let's get some color on it so that the recoloring can work. And to do that, we need the layers panel, and then let's figure out the top one and the bottom one. So the top one is this, and we are going to apply a color to it. Doesn't really matter which one. And then the bottom one, it's this one. And we're going to apply a color to that one as well, like this. Now let's select them all. And I'm going to turn off the stroke. Let's set it to none. And then let's color the rest of them as well. And to do that automatically, what we can do, and we need some different colors. So let's go to Edit, Edit Colors, and let's blend front to back. And you see, they all get a different color automatically. And as I said, it doesn't matter which color because we are really going to mess this up. And we can now go to Recolor Artwork again. And you see, this is still rather regular and not looking randomly a lot. So let's go in here to the advanced options, and then we can just, you know, mess this up more here, or just go to the randomization options. And there we have confetti already, but you can introduce a little more randomization, add some more colors to that, and you can click on that again and again and get even more randomness into this design. So that's how you can do this task using just some pretty basic functions in Illustrator.